When people ask you what it's like to invest in the crypto market.
Sometimes it may be good, sometimes it may be shit.